mind, which I used to say things you won't like, but I spent years thinking I was alone. Now I know that I'm not, and I'm sharing that comfort with those who think that hope is lost. Something that's bold and fits, like anger, aggression, or cunningly brash, by the skin of my teeth, but with timing and class. Oh, woe is me. Oh, woe are us. Not anymore, we stand up for ourselves. We're like captains at war, we'll get followed to hell.